3:15. Get your dancing shoes on. Attention seniors, if you are considering International Business College, you are invited to attend IBC Scholarship Day on Saturday, January 21st at the International Business College and Vent Tech Institute campus in Fort Wayne. You may take the scholarship exam at either 9 a.m. or 11:15 a.m. Please see Ms. Yoakum in the Guidance Department for more details. Attention seniors, if you are a VIA credit union member and would like to apply for the VIA scholarship, you can pick up a form in the Guidance Department. The deadline is March 15th.
It's entertainment.
Happy birthday, Liam Hemsworth. Independence Day. Resurgence actor turns 27 today and his birthday is already kicking off with an emotional message from fiancé Miley Cyrus. Mariah Carey had a hard time continuing with her tour after Prince's death. In an emotional scene from Sunday's Mariah's World, Miami takes the stage in Paris after learning about her friend Prince's passing and admits she didn't know she was going to make it through the show.
Now the local headlines.
As the city of Marion continues battling financial and infrastructural issues, a longtime staple of community continues to serve the people who live in it. Now to weather much.
Today's weather forecast is looking to be cloudy with a temperature of 46 degrees Fahrenheit. For today's lunch, we are having chicken nuggets, corn, and tater tots. Tomorrow's breakfast will be cereal, fruit, and oatmeal. Have a great day, MHS.